everybody hear and see us?
How long is this going on for?
About 40 minutes?
4.5 hours.
Cool.
I've lost my page.
Yeah, we're going to hot sauce.
That should be the link for the Sidur, if you'd like to download it and follow along. And we're going to start, there it is, we're going to start with something that's not on there, so you can you can enter and like get cozy and we can introduce some of us. I'm Sky again. This is Molly.
Hi.
I'm David.
Allison.
I'm Allison.
Yeah.
David.
Larry.
Fuzzy.
Emma.
And we're in Detroit
Lee.
At the moment.
Kibbutz Detropia! Shabbat Shalom!
Good Shabbos.
Shabbat Shalom!
When Shabbat?
Shalom, y'all.
Can they hear us?
Yeah.
Bowie.
To Shalom Aleichem with slightly different words than are in the Siddur, but we are on page 5 if you'd like to follow along.
There's no up or down on at least 4 is there.
We could stream to
multiple theaters. Oh,
not super traditional to do Matovu at night. But and it's also a prayer that's super about the space that we all occupy together. But here we are, both in this physical space and in this virtual space.
Cyberspace, if you will.
Cyberspace, thank you. And here we are coming together in our making our shared space with one shul and all davening together. Let's do the one we did at Rosh Hashanah.
Want to start?
Yeah. Ma tovu olecha Yaakov mishkanatecha Yisrael.
Home, Hazel. Home, Hazel.
degrees. We're going to page 11.
11, you said?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to do the word part if someone wants to do the actual Barhu action.
Is it still four? A few more.
Shekhinah precedes the universe by myriad, myriad years, and as many years afterward. The glory of the universe is above and below, deep and profound. It is in the east and west, north and south. It is in all, and it is all. Rise up and give thanksgiving in the heart.
ברכו את הברך המבורכת.
ברך
הברך המבורכת לעולם ועד.
Give blessing to the full blessing from now until the end of time.
And then we're going to go backwards a little bit for page 10.
It's okay, time is cyclical anyway.
Yeah, how many views do we have now? How many views?
Views?
Or viewers or whatever.
Five that I'm aware of. Can you start with me?
I guess we're gonna try to sing.
12. And I'm gonna place that in there. There's the siddur again in case you'd like to follow along. We're gonna be on page 12.
And what are we gonna do?
What's our minion say?
Oh.
I can't read the chat.
Okay.
She was having an audio problem and now.
Oh,
so yes, I'm glad
it's
11
for some people.
Oh,
it's 11 for me.
What are we doing?
Okay, that's curious. Apparently we're on page 11, not 12. Don't listen to me.
Well, some of them got printed with the wrong number.
It's like
there's different
editions here.
Maybe they're just different numbers.
So are we doing holy?
Who's the arbiter?
No, we're on
Maravir.
Just different.
Aravim.
Page 11.
Either page 11 or page 12. And
bear
with us because we're all really new at this. And it's a little chaotic here. But
whatever it is.
I just thought it was charming.
You don't have numbers?
Ma'ariva.
Oh, yeah, you're right. There are. Thank you.
Ma'ariva, Aravim. Ma'ariva, Aravim. Ma'ariva, Aravim. Ma'ariva, Aravim.
Bye.
wants to read the Hebrew. I was going to read the English on page 15 or possibly page 14 or 13.
What's
the thing that we're reading?
Blessing for love. How about the love?
Yeah, that.
13 in some editions.
Okay. But I think in their edition it's correct. So I think if you're online, you should be on page 15.
Great. Sky, did I mess everything up by repaginating when I moved some things to two columns?
Okay. Things are created in chaos. I'm okay with that.
Bring it on. Shall we
so
do English first?
It's up to you.
You can start with English.
All right.
I'll follow you.
With worlds of love have you loved your people who wrestle with you. You have taught us wisdom and right action, principles and truths. When we lie down and when we rise up, we meditate on your paths and we play forever with your words of your Torah and mitzvot. They reside in our lives and our days and nights go by. Let the knowledge of your love dwell within us. Blessed are you, Shekhinah, who loves your wrestling people.
Amen. Avat Olam. Avat Olam, Beit Yisrael, Amecha Avt, Torah, Mitzvot, Chukim, Umishpatim, Otanu Limadet. Al Kein Shekhinah Eloteinu, B'Shachveinu U'B'Kumeinu, Nasiach B'Chukayich, V'Nismach B'Divrei Torataich, ובמצוותייך לעולם ועד, כי הם חיינו ואורך יומנו, ובהם נהגה יומם בלילה. ואהבתך אל תסירי ממנו לעולמים, ברוכה את שכינה, אוהבת עמה ישראל.
אמן.
We're gonna slide our way into the Shema, and there are several options in here. On pages 14 and 15, or maybe 16. And I like to start with the primitive sounding of the sounds of the word instead of the whole word, and then we'll jump into the traditional or not so traditional, depending on your tastes this evening. It is said that the Aleph, the Shin, and the Mem were the first noises or sounds ever made. Such a great.
Shema.
Somewhere around page 18,
page high,
we're going to read the interpretation of that from the Kohenet Siddur, which I believe is by Johanna. Spring and autumn rain, corn and wine and oil you shall have, if only you will love becoming itself, and sit with it at home, and walk with it on your journeys, and lie down with it in your dreams, and rise up with it in your hopes. You will eat and be satisfied, and if you will close your heart and turn away from your nefesh, wisdom, and your communion with the world, and serve gods that are other than becoming, the earth will not yield her fruit, and the skies will shut their doors, and you will be lost from the good land, that becoming gives you. Yet if you will love becoming with heart, body, and soul, and weave it into the thoughts of your mind and the works of your hands, and teach it to your children, and tell it in your stories, then your days will be long and whole, as the days of the sky above the earth. So we're on page 17 or 19. Yes, Stitch here is of one mind, and he's hopping around looking for somebody who might feed him.
Spirit is flowing, flowing and growing. The spirit is flowing through you and me. Hashem, guide me, be faithfully beside me. Hashem, guide me and bless how I be. The spirit is flowing, flowing and growing. The spirit.
Walking into Pesach at the end of the week. And so I'm going to read this, and then we're going to go into a silent Amida. I suggest taking a walk, or sitting still, or throwing yourself on the ground, or doing a little yoga while thinking about this poem, and we will signify that we're done with the Amida with Osa Shalom. Between a pillar of cloud and a pillar of fire, the sea yawns. Birth canal, labyrinth, blood-painted door. We enter joyful that the future is just ahead. We enter afraid of what pursues us. We enter present with not knowing. We have escaped slavery, just barely. Someone bought our freedom. We're not sure who. Ancestors, children, prophets, the all-weaver, the angel of death. To either side, the water is mirrors, is windows, is a view of the deep. Just ahead is darkness, is a light shining, is the sound of singing and the pounding of feet.
That's really good. That's really good coming to Pesach.
is not Stitch's custom to observe silent meditation.
No, Stitch just wants to do a Hail to Kedusha. Spiritual healing, like we invite you to share their name, maybe a little story, maybe a little bit about their situation, maybe nothing too personal, either in person or in the chat. I'll start. The normal driver of the bus route that I take home from a class I'm taking at the downtown synagogue was driving her normal bus route a couple weeks ago when the driver of a car rear-ended her bus as she was stopped picking up and dropping off passengers. The car driver passed away in the accident. Mm-hmm. And the bus driver is currently out on sick leave, and I don't know her name, but she's my normal bus driver, and I hope she's okay, both physically and mentally. Mm-hmm. As well as the family of the car driver who passed away in the crash.
Someone I know is diagnosed with stage 0 breast cancer and has undergone a few different kinds of treatments that one goes through when they have a diagnosis like this, so I'm wishing them well. And somebody else I know took a tumble on the ice about a month ago and has been experiencing a lot of pain ever since. So I wish them well.
I like to hope for healing for the soil and the water, especially in Flint.
Amen.
And Avi is hoping for the healing of cars. In the other room.
And this actually isn't in our sidur either, but the melody is actually from a modern spiritual. I think I learned it. I learned it only a couple months ago. I don't remember exactly when. Maybe before. Maybe about half a year ago. But the words are right from the Torah. Ana el na refa na la. Right from when Miriam is stricken with illness and Moses says these very powerful 6 words crying out to God for her recovery. Ana el na. Refa na la,
the priestess blessing on page 26 on the digital copy?
Mm-hmm. I think I saw the draft in.
Yeah, it's in the newest. It's in the newest one they're printing this afternoon.
May she bless you and may she keep you. And as she shines her face, may you embody grace. And as she brings release, may you give birth to peace.
Amen.
Amen.
So.
Can you hear that song?
Cool.
Tell you Kaddish.
Mm-hmm.
We'll say this prayer now for people who have passed on. It's a good time to think of people close to you who are no longer with you in body, but remain in your memories. Yitgadal v'yitkadash me'rabba.
Amen.
Be'alma divra chirutei ve'amich malchutei. B'chai chon v'yomei chon v'chai d'chol beit Yisrael. Ba'agala v'izman kri v'imru.
Amen. Yehi shmei rabba mevarach le'alam rabbi almaya.
ברח וישתבח ויתפאר ויתרומם ויתנשא
ויתהדר ויתעלה ויתהלל
שמי קדושה
בריחו
לעילה מכל ברכתה שיצא תוש לך ונחמתה
דמירן בעלמה ואמרו אמן
נשמה רבה משמיה
וחיים עלינו ועל כל ישראל ואמרו אמן
עושה שלום במרומיו ויעשה
שלום עלינו ועל כל ישראל
on page 27 or 29.
27-ish. High and a half.
We are a spiral.
Spiraling into the sky.
chant that I learned from some people.
Ahava v'rachamim chesed v'shalom. Love and compassion, loving kindness and peace.
We wish you all those things throughout your Shabbat.
We didn't put anything else, any more things, but I feel we need one more thing. We have that, or we have, or do you guys have more? We want to vote. Okay, I agree. Somebody want to start?
Closing prayer.
We did it, and
yes.
The laptop didn't die.
Yes, we had a serious situation right before we started, but...
Yeah, our MacBook charger wasn't working for some reason.
But some Reiki was done. That's
like,
the Reiki
performance.
It's
more like Shiatsu.
So, yeah. We're going to finish eating, and... if you're marching tomorrow, we will be out there singing and marching with you and praying with our feet. And at least me and David will be back in here in 2 weeks. And hopefully lots of other people to sing with us.
That's
so.
The Pesach, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow.
Where is it?